extension of his life. With an extension of his life. Father God, we thank you for your son. We thank you for the glory of power upon you, Lord Jesus.
Lord, in your word, you said that you would restore his health. Lord, you said that your word shall not come back void. It says that the rain falls down from heaven and cannot come back up.
How we thank you for the light, Lord. How we thank you for the promises and the grace of God. Father, I say we stand on your word, Lord. Since we're not going to build your heart tonight, Lord God.
Father God, you said no good thing would be away from us. Father God, good health is a good thing. Oh, Father God, now it is an honor of man. Touch you, Lord Jesus.
Hear word of the Lord. Destroy the evil. Get what's in the way out of the way. And then we'll be able to have the best.
So if you know anybody who does not know Jesus, make sure 2013 find you as a preacher telling somebody about Jesus. Yeah. Yeah.
You went to somebody? Prophesy.
Some stuff at your doorstep. 2013 is bringing some heartaches and pain, but do not worry. If God's for you, I wish I could get somebody to shout in. If God is for you, if God is for you. Is on my side. Who can be against me? Can the job turn against me? No. Can my husband turn against me? No. If he tries, the Bible is simply telling you that anybody who comes up against you shall fail.
You're everything to me.
Thank you.
Look at somebody say, you shall live long.
You shall live long.
You shall enjoy your life.
You shall enjoy your life.
Happy New Year.